Hi, I'm Ross McDonald, high horsepower tractor product specialist for Case IH. Today, I am delighted to introduce you to the all-new Optum AFS Connect series. We have taken an already great tractor and we've made it even better. We've put the operator at the heart of everything we've done. With a larger cab, an all-new operator environment, and many other updates around the tractor, which we're going to look at over the next few minutes. The name gives it away. This machine is connected with two-way data transfer, real-time machine monitoring, not to mention the farm, the fleet, and the data management possible. This tractor is aimed at business users, agricultural contractors, large-scale arable farmers. Get ready to step into your new state-of-the-art office. Before we enter the cab, the new AFS Connect Optum has also received some exterior updates. We've added the new hood-mounted camera, making front linkage attachments easier to see and pick up. We also have an industry-first two-speed PTO, and our front linkage at 5.5-ton lift capacity is more than man enough for the job. The Optum retains its three models. We have the 250, the 270, and the 300. The Optum is exclusive with the CVX drive transmission. This model, the 300, grows power up to 313 horsepower. It's fitted with the FPT 6.7-litre Stage 5 engine with high ESCR2 technology. You will also see we've added some new LED lights on the central belt and also some new sprung beacons at the top. Completing this side, we've got our new Case IH family aluminium entrance steps. Please remember, the Optum can still use the Group 49 rear tyres for that really heavy cultivation work. A few words at the rear of the new Optum AFS Connect series. On our new design fenders, we still have our PTO, remote valve, and rear hitch control. However, we've added the constant engine speed and an engine stop button. To the hydraulics, color-coded to match our levers inside, we now have a push-pull quick ejection lever for easy attachment detachment. And of course, the remote valves can be reconfigured in the cab so that any lever or button on the joystick can operate any remote valve. With over 11,000 kilograms lift capacity and up to 223 liters a minute of oil, there is plenty capacity for all implements on the Optum range. The new AFS Optum Connect series comes with a new key fob for keyless entry, but also added security with the built-in immobilizer, which operates the start-stop of the engine. You can also program the fob for the egress lighting, making those early starts and late finishes safer as you enter and exit the cab. Let's take a look in there now. On entering the cab, you'll notice we've widened the door aperture. That makes entrance and exit easier. It's also increased the glass. In fact, the Optum AFS Connect cab has 11% more glass than the previous model, and that means more visibility. The other thing you will notice on entering the cab is the completely redesigned steering column. With a center pedal for lowering and raising steering wheel, we also have a completely new ventilation system. In fact, the Optum has 35% more power and capacity than the previous model in its climate control system. You'll also see the red leather embossment, which matches our instructional and operator seats. The operator is at the absolute center of what we have done with the new Optum AFS Connect. We've listened to the customers and what they want. And storage was another huge factor. To my left, under the instructional seat, we have access to a fridge, which can house two 1.5-litre bottles, as well as some other things around it. a fold flat instructional seat equals a nice place to have lunch. And there's some extra storage behind this with some USB and power outlets as well. Behind the operator seat, we've also created more space. Enough for a lunchbox, jacket, even a duffel bag. To the right, we have two cup holders, as well as more space for more items. This also houses our start-stop button for the engine. Moving up, we have a new monitor rail in the center of the right-hand side, and two RAM mounts for phone, optional tablet, or perhaps another display for the implement. There are PowerPoint USB sockets here as well. Along the top, we have our new DAB digital radio. We also have a newly designed climate control system that houses the lights, the mirrors, and various other buttons up here. To the front right, we have our new LED A-pillar display. And of course, what we've been waiting for on the right-hand side, our new AFS Pro 1200 display with multi-controller armrest. This display is at the heart of our new AFS Connect Optum, and I'd like to discuss it further now. Our AFS Pro 1200 display is the heart of the Optum AFS Connect. As well as controlling all of the functions you would normally associate with the display in a tractor, we have our HMC2, our AccuTurn Pro headland management control. We have our full AccuGuide steering system, as well as Isobus Class 2 and 3. Another key part to this is the dealer accessibility. They can view what the operator views in order to coach or resolve problems. They can also update you to the latest software over the air. With our new multi-controller armrest, we still retain the handle, but it's been slightly redesigned. We have many, many reconfigurable hotkeys. So if you want to turn your radio up with 5 and 7, we can control the volume here. We also have our encoder for quick access to key components of the tractor. Underneath, we have fine adjustments for hydraulic and hitches. And finally, we have our reconfigurable hydraulic remotes and reconfigurable joystick. The AFS cab is absolutely fantastic to sit in. Well, I'm sure you'll agree, the new Optum AFS Connect series is an incredible machine. With its new state-of-the-art cab, and at only 65 decibels, it's one of the quietest on the market, with the new storage, the new seat, the interior, the multi-controller armrest, and AFS Pro 1200 display, this is a cab any operator would take pleasure in each day. It's so customizable to the application that's required. With 3-year, 3,000-hour safeguard warranty as standard, and AFS Connect telematics for 3 years, monitoring, sending messages, fleet management, farm management is all taken care of in the fully connected Optum AFS Connect series. For more information, please talk to your local Case IH dealer or visit caseih.com. Thank you very much.